How dark it got. Have you a light source? The dragon's roost is just beyond. We should hurry. We near our journey's end, the final station of our long struggle. It shows itself. Behold the magic. Find the edge, master.
Come.
A fall here means certain death.
You forge in my fire. The next leap in the endless chain.
Come, master. Even in numbers, I'll be there. That stone. Watch your step.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance.
Is our valor pit against the worm's evil? I'll go at once.
I'm on my way.
Very well. Goblin!
Ha! It's battle you have for us!
another prince.
He'll rout them in a single charge.
Right this way.
Arisen, you've come. I fear our defeat is plain to see. We thought to inundate the worm with sheer numbers, a sea of blades. 'Twas a fool's hope. Now a sea runs dry, and the Duke's army is lost in the gambit. Arisen, I beg you, sir, grant vengeance to those who've fallen. If this be of use, I will give it gladly.
Come, master!
More bodies. The worm must be...
There, master! Snow harpies! Strike it when it alights!
Monsters have made a shambles of this place.
Hobgoblin, 'tis a formidable foe.
This way!
Goblins hate fire. We'll rout them in a single charge.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
I've hold of one. Now, strike!
Let's join them.
I'll draw his attention! Now, bring fire!
Our goal is ahead. Let's hasten to the dragon's roost.
Arisen! This way, sir! The worm awaits beyond, sir. I should be proud to guide you.
I feel it.
We've hidden away here for fear of the beasts all around. But with you, sir, we have...
Arisen! This way, sir!
This looks interesting.
Our army was routed.
Any further
atrocities. Just plain truth.
I feel it close by, Arisen.
Beyond that grand
stay
door,
ever
the dragon makes
advance.
Its roost.
Ah!
Now choose, flee, or step forth. Take hold of what lies beyond. Claim mastery over the Eternal Ring.
Hear ye, hear ye! The prophets have spoken, friends. The dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
It's the dragon!
Get to the door!
For your lives, go!
Thank you.
is queer-eyed. Take up arms, newly everything.
Take up arms, Arisen. For my kind do not heed the toothless.
Ah, the horror. The horror of it.
What? Why is this happening?
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but her heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this? I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
You should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz. The chief says your injury could be a curse from the dragon. If so, that's not something I know how to heal. But there must be a way. You were not the only one to suffer the wrath of the worm, Cuz. There were many wounded. Others... some were not so fortunate. The whole village was worried about you. They'd be well relieved to see you up and about. Perhaps you might go and see the others, if you feel well enough. You fight for this village, and here I sit with my hands at my sides. Oh, I feel so very helpless. I tremble to think what the dragon might have wrought. Without your brave defiance, our village burned to a cinder. Or swept to sea like so much driftwood. We all of us appreciate your sacrifice. Praise the Maker, your home was left standing. Though I am pleased to say most of the damage caused by the attack has been mended by now. We've buried our new dead at the church. Spare them a final prayer, won't you? I fear we know precious little of your condition. I only ask you not take your wellness as license for wildness. Be careful. I fear we know precious little of your condition. I only ask you not...
Oh, it's you! The one what stood against the dragon when he set on the village! I hear fearsome tell of your wounds. Is there aught I can do for you? It was Kena's prayers what saved you from death, I'm sure of it. It's a rare day one sees a prayer answered so surely, eh? It was Kena's prayers what
Have you seen Cortez, cousin? I've not seen my brother since the dragon came. He's not among the injured either.
Them beasts will burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop them.
There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore. Nasty things, too. The brine, they call them. They say they're many, and yet one, whatever that means. Seems this brine can't be bested, what's more. Naught to do but avoid the water's edge. There's talk of monsters emerging. Seems this... Ha!
Can't go near the water for fear of monsters? Best you watch yourself.
I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the makings. If only I'd known. Cuz, I need a favor. Can you fetch the flowers I need from outside the village? I need more of the one you see there. And one other sort besides. The more you can find, the better. The wounded need medicine, cousin. Pray bring the flowers for the compound quick as you can. The mixture calls for two types of flowers. Speak to the others for more word on that. I ask you this favor because I trust you, good Fisher. I know you'll not leave these people to suffer.
Gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see you're not injured yourself, good Fisher.
How did I find you? Oh, Benita has you picking flowers for her. Pray, just be cautious, cousin. The monsters grow bolder by night. If you must leave the village, go prepared. I do not fancy the thought of you going off on your own, but I trust in your judgment. If you come by the inn, you can always rest until the hour you wish to set out. In any case, take care. What can I do you for? As you will. 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 What can I do you for? Take care now.
Up to your old mischief, Minnow. If you've time to gad about, make yourself useful. We all knew the dragon was coming. The Faith can keep their prophecies. The dragon always comes around, sure as the seasons.
Fate mocks me. I thought to run, even made a start of it. Yet here I am again.
Oh, hello.
It's a mercy so much of the village was spared. I only wish I had more to offer.
I only wish I had more to offer.
Oh, Benitez. Lamont, I do not fancy the thought of you. If you come by the inn, you can always rest until the hour you wish to set out. What can I do you for? As you will. As you will. As you will. As you will. What can I do you for? Take care now.
Who's the fella to turn to?
Look well, child.
Where do the curing flowers grow? Have you had a look by the shore? If not now, by night, perhaps? I recall seeing some, the eve of the last full moon.
It
is selfish to beg a favor in such times, I know, but there is aught I would ask your help in. Might we speak a moment, privately? My thanks. 'Tis a sensitive matter. I would ask your discretion. In the wake of the dragon's coming, many of the villagers have come to offer prayers. As a novice and a newcomer, I welcome the chance to be of use, but my scriptures are missing. I have yet to commit the verses to memory. Without the text, I cannot offer up a proper prayer. The scriptures were secure in the chapel last I saw them. I do not wish to believe them stolen. If you come upon them, pray see them back to me. I would be ever in your debt.
Would that the prophecy had been a bit more specific, eh?
It was me. I confess it. I took the father's book from the chapel. I tried to go back and find the book, but I was in such a panic as I ran. I just wanted to look at it, just curious is all. Forgive me. I cannot remember where I lost it. I'd thought to steal a glance and then return it, but the dragon came and I dropped it as I ran. Kor, what am I to say to him now? It was me. I confess it. I tried to go back. Forgive.
Pay a moment. I would not ask this of anyone but you, cousin. I have news for Merrin. Dark news. I fear I cannot bring myself to face him. Will you go in my stead? His brother is dead. It happened on the shore a ways. We were fleeing the worm, and he... Cortez leapt before the beast's talons to shield us. I saw it. Saw him hurtling through the air. Saw him fall back to the ground. I did nothing. Just watched the poor man die. I cannot face Merrin for the shame of it. He deserves to know what happened, but I... Please, please go and tell him. Merrin was heir, the proud brother. He loved Cortez dearly. He has the right to know of his brother's death, but I've not the courage. I've not... Please, cousin, for his sake, if not mine.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They are a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies. Purchasing equipment here in Cassidus will make for a safer trip to the encampment.
What? Do you need something?
Why do you suppose the well is sealed? We'll not find Sunbright except by day.
I hear Benita has you picking flowers for. The monsters grow bolder, but I do not fancy the thought of... If you come by, what can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come rest, so be it.
So many beds. Seems a fair place to rest. How you traveled. Complete. To the encampment. This path should see us there. This stretch of road is called the Manamia Trail. This looks interesting. I'll take that. What of the flower hunt, Master? We mustn't keep her waiting.
Careful! A goblin! Both.
What's this?
Seems we're most likely to find what we seek near trees.
Careful! A goblin!
Damn beast!
That was far too close. I'm called Reynard, a traveling salesman, though those damnable beasts ruined my wares. But thanks to you, it was only wares I lost. I'll consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
Seems we're most likely to find what we seek near trees.
What's this? If you lose your way, you need but consult your map.
Thank you.
goblin!
We have triumphed.
It's a grand tree.
I'll take that.
I wonder what's inside.
This path should see us there. To the encampment.
We'll not find sunlight except by day. Injured will die without
the wounded need medicine, cousin. Pray bring the flowers for the compound quick as you can. The mixture calls for two. I ask you this favor because brought the rest of them, have you? My thanks, cousin. All that remains is to find some moon glow. A pinch mixed with these will make a fine medicine.
No knowledge of this matter.
Gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees. Not that I'm fain to brave the roads these days. Just see you're not injured yourself, good fisher.
Join me for a drink.
You look well, child.
See a chest of some sort. There, by the cliffs.
gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at... Just see you're not injured.
You should be abed. I wish you would not. I am worried.
Suppose this dried fish keeps. Word is...
Where do the curing flowers grow? Have you had a look by the shore? If not now, by night, perhaps? I recall seeing some, the eve of the last full moon.
Are your travel preparations? Aye, Benita has you picking flowers for her. Pray, the monsters.
I do not fancy.
If you come by, what can I do you for?
You seem tired, cousin. Come rest a moment. So be it.
Seems a fair place to rest. You'll have need of a lantern. To the encampment. This path should see us there. Seek out Moonglow. This area is a likely place for a flower. Let's take a look around.
Careful! A goblin!
Master, move!
Hold on. Restore your health. Hold on.
We need to seek out Moonglow.
We'll have need of a lantern if we hope to search by night. This path should see us there.
I am surprised to see them got so quickly. I'll get to work directly. With luck, we'll have everyone back to Elthia long. Tis your doing, cousin. I fear there's little I can offer you in thanks. Save this. Pray, take it. Now to make some medicine.
Kyle.
Dead.
Hmm? Micah's greetings upon you. What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come, so be it.
Seems a fair place to rest. Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen?
What I can help you with.
Served by a dedicated priest, from what they say.
I am newly come, and eager to become part of this place. I wish to be of service. But now, just as others have come to rely upon me, 'tis a shameful failure on my part. I cannot think the scriptures far gone. Pray, help me look around the area.
Village chapel.
Thank you.